Yes, dear friends, we continue with the second video. Şimdi after this handover procedures, işte general sounding everything, as quick as possible, I make an inspection on board. Okay. So I will proceed one of the previous vessel inspection. But my friend, I make all of them black and white. And I just little edit the video because you know this belongs to one vessel, so I cannot show işte company name, the manning agency, management company. I cannot show this one, so that is why I just little edit the video. So for this one, sorry, yani nothing to do. I cannot show anything. Also no face, nobody. Yeah, only my face here. I can show. Şimdi for example here, I start from the forward, for example. Yeah, here you see what is the problem. Here is the electrical panels, but there is no electric proof matting on the floor. Or maybe the floor already wooden here, but maybe someday put something here, so block the cable something. This is not a good practice. And then here, for example, there is no marking with sounding. Is this okay? Also here this rubber packing. Here is inside forward manhole entrance. Okay, so the rubber packing already painted here. Okay, so not must not be painted normally. What is the problem? This is car. This is cargo number one forward entrance. Yes. Forward enters. This is bilges, forecastle bilges. No, this is water ingress alarm system in the forward bosun store, for example. Also, all of them has to be checked. Yani here you see, here is a buoy, something. So when you put water here with some small bottle or if here is a buoy, when you push with the finger, it has to be activated. So one by one we check. All the water ingress sensors. İşte this is the forward entrance door. You see the lever here broken. Also rubber packings. Too much permanent set, also painted. Also same, you see here. It is painted also too much permanent set. Most probably there is no water tightness. These are water tight doors. So has to make choke test, this one, all of them. Also the paint has to be removed. Also, if necessary, maybe reverse this rubber packing or change the rubber packing. You see, very very big permanent set here. And this is not good. Not good. Also this is cargo hold, ventilation louver. You see butterfly, bolt. Here, missing. Missing. This is the MSDS in the paint store. Most probably there were some missings, not included all the paint, so that is why I make like this. I don't know what is. This is the water ingress sensor also has to be checked. You see, you cannot close the ventilation louver. Have some deformation on the flap. Also, you see here the locking part is broken, wasted, very very rusty. You see here in the historic pistons, the flexible hoses, these connections, it is always better to cover with anti-corrosive tape. Okay. It is very, very important. Has to be covered. You see here piston, the stopper piece already removed, broken from here because of the rust, broken, moved outside. Also, you see the dust sweeping ring. Already come out. No good condition. You see stopper pieces. This is another piston. You see this is another piston. You see this is not good gracing. Indicates good gracing. And this pin turning. Yani. So it indicates it's stuck up inside. No good. One day it will broke. One day. When? Nobody knows. But if there is no gracing, it will be easy wear it, and then one day will come, it will broken. This is very very dangerous. Also same problem here. This roller's not turning. Not turning. This is emergency light. Or maybe mooring light, but hinge not turning. This roller not turning. What is this? This is Suez light manhole in the forecastle. Sometimes you use this one for the to pick up the Suez light, or you can put the ropes inside the forward bosun store, rope store. So you see here, yeah, all of them black and white. I am sorry, nothing to do for this one because I don't want to show also ship's color. Okay, yani as much as possible I try to hide the ship's identity, also company identity. Okay, I am sorry for this one. This rubber packing very poor condition here. This is not turning also. Here in the maneuvering area, in these bollards, around the bollards has to be painted with non-slip painting. You know, we mix paint mix with sand together and we paint here, so during maneuver nobody will slip and fall. This was missing. This is important. Also the condition of the brake lining, brakes. You see here, gracing nipple missing. Here I want to tell something. My friend, in the chain, şimdi when they fabricate the chain, originally, this name of these pieces, you know, in the chain, in the middle, there is a piece like this. Name of this piece is chain stay. Okay, this chain stays originally normally welded, both side welded, and here also here welded, but by the time when operating, sometimes one of the welding remove. If only one welding remain, no problem. Yani here one welding or here one welding, no problem. At least one weld, one side welded has to be welded. But if both the weld are removed, so it is problem. Why? Because when drop anchor, when heave up, these pieces will shift. For example, little shift to side, like this here, or maybe. Side the other, yani shift little shift to other side. So it will not stay in the center. So if start to shift one side or other side, so when heave up something you will deform. You will have some deformation on the shape of the chain. This is no good. Okay, yani for the strength of the chain. There must be no deformation on the shape. So these pieces, chain stay has to be in the middle. Okay, so this is very very important. So when you go any vessel, okay, one side weld, lower part weld or upper part weld, no problem. Both part welded, good. Only one part welded, okay, it is also okay, but both sides no welding, so it will move. This is no good. This is dangerous, my friend. Okay, so you have to check this one. And then what is this? Yes, this is the brake touching each other, so there is no clearance remain. Has to be adjusted. You see, metal to metal contact here, so it has to be little up normally. The pin here missing. In maneuver, if you not the pin, put the pin during heave up, this engage maybe jump. This is not good, not safe, dangerous. Also gracing nipple here missing, you see. Gracing nipple missing. Same problem, chain stays. Nipple missing. Very very rusty also. The hinge is very rusty. Nipple missing here. All the nipples, pardon, all the pins has to be completed and has to be fixed with one chain, something has to be attached here. It is important. This is airline. When we open the airline, water coming. This is not good condition. Okay. What is this? This is also the emergency light for the forward embarkation location. So you see, this is not upright. Maybe I make like this. You see, this is the original, but this is not upright coming like this. Yani it has to be exactly 90 degree here. Has to be 90 degree, but it indicates here some problem. Wasted inside, maybe one day will fall down. Has to be repaired. Okay. This is when you watch my video about the hatch covers, I told you some circulation valves. You see here, this is the circulation valve on the forward, but you see handle missing here. So this valve is normally closed. Now we don't know the position actually, if it is where the handle broken, in that position or in open position, which one, we don't know. This has to be checked. Maybe, yeah, it's actually has to be normally renewed, this valve. Okay. Yani, instead of repair, has to be arranged with the engineers. Okay. This is what is. This is the operation box of the hatch cover. There is no instruction missing. Also, you see sounding. Sounding top missing of the sounding pipe, and they put rug with the wooden. This is one quick acting cleat. Cleat. Also the what is the name? İşte the securing pieces. Yes. This one deformed, bended. Yani you see no good condition. Also here you see normal original butterfly nut here, big size, but they put small size here, and then you cannot close properly. You see here some, this distance is not equal. Yani this distance is short because these are original strong, but this distance much more longer because you cannot tighten properly. This is incorrect size, small, not strong. Okay, this is also important. This hatch cover ventilation lowers, very very important. Okay. Also missing butterfly. This is a ventilation. In these overflow tables of the hydraulic, this is around the hatch cover. You see inside have water. Okay, has to be cleaned, but you see this top, blind top, has to be hand operated, yani in good smooth operational condition must be, and has to be connected with the, some chain, something. Chain here broken and cannot move this one by hand. Yani this is not good. Okay. Also in the ports always has to be dry. Because here inside have some water, and if you have any oil leakage, so how, what will happen? Şimdi this is my overflow tray. Here inside have water, and then I have some oil leakage on the surface. So if the oil leakage will continue, it will maybe overflow here. Correct, it will rise. And then what can we do? Why this is? What is the purpose of this one? So when you open this top here, water is heavier. This is water. This is oil. Water is heavier than oil. So it will stay on the down. So when you open here, you will drain the water. Okay. And then only oil will remain on the overflow tray. So when little oil come, you close this one, so it will give you some allowance also until this here completely fill with the oil. So maybe you can solve the problem something. That is why they put this one. Here, if fill with the too much water, when oil come, if oil leakage, so it will directly overflow. This is not good. That is why these are emergency things. So has to be always in good working condition. You see here have some oil leakage and they put some rag here. Yani this is not good. Same problem. The stopper piece is broken and removed. You see. This is the fresh water line. And have leakage. Also here missing. Butterfly missing. You see have some deformation on the flap. Also butterfly missing. You cannot close. You see. Yes. And this is manhole. You see here some bolts missing here. You see. Bolt missing. Here bolt missing. Bolt missing. Yani this is not good actually. This manhole has to be watertight normally. You see missing here. Also here some one missing. One missing here. You see. Also DBT two port side the top missing. Yani has to be, all of them has to be completed. Yeah, when I was requesting the, if any missing what I was doing. You request Teflon round, you know, white color Teflon rounds like this. But has to be suitable diameter to this one, okay? Same diameter. So for example, how many missing? İşte 5 pieces missing. So for example, you request işte half meter or 1 meter, okay? So fitter just cut in the universal machine, he fabricates some top here with the white color Teflon. Because the brass is expensive, they don't send. Yani. Okay, the light's not working in the chemical store. Also, chemical store condition is like this. This is not safe, my friend. Nobody will accept this one. You know, yani this is bullshit. Yani no good, no good. Directly penalty. Because all the chemicals together with the oil, everything together. Not safe. You see, very much permanent set, also painted. Also missing. Top missing. This is the bobby hatch, manhole of cargo hold, the condition. That is why I put my finger here. Most probably the rubber packing is not in good condition. Also same problem. What is this? Yeah, they put the padlocks like this, but here one open padlock, but maybe the other one already put here very long time before and it has become rusty and then nobody can take this one. So what I was doing, I cut all that poor wasted padlocks, old padlocks, but it hang here and lock it. So we cut all of them. Okay, and these are garbage. Yes, yani these oil drums no good on deck. Never. You see, here is the cross deck steps. Some broken. Here also you see some broken. This is not good, my friend. Has to be renewed, actually. Or repaired. Yani. You see, this is water line, but head missing. Broken already. This is electrical box. There is no marking. What is the voltage? How many volt this one is? 110 or 220 or 380. What is the voltage? And cannot close also. Very rusty condition. You see, you cannot close. When water come on deck, all the go inside these sockets, electrical sockets. No good. This is also, you see here, sounding tap missing. Also here this box on deck, this is electrical boxes, okay, joint points of the electric, but there is no marking missing. You see what I told you, the notebook is something like this. I just open one notebook and then by the pencil I write all, each page I write, I put the date right. So all the soundings collected in one notebook. Very very simple. Initial note, initial sounding after, directly after handover, initial everywhere. And then all the soundings collected one side. This other side of this notebook is for draft survey. So I collect during my contract all the soundings and all the draft surveys in one notebook. So if I want to look something, it is in my pocket. So or 1AB takes sounding. For example, işte here what is the date? 23/07/2018. So the next day when any other AB, any other some person, anybody, if takes sounding, he just open the previous page, see. You see here is some asterisk. So the bilges, bilge covers cannot open. It indicates yani. Has to be conditioned. Bilge covers we probably cannot open or some block, welding rod, something block inside, so we cannot take sounding. Okay. This is mistaken photo. This is hatch cover, top of hatch cover. You see there is some height differences. So some problem in the landing pads, it indicates. Yes, the butterfly missing. Yeah, that vessel was very poor condition. You see, this is quick acting cleat. Here is the round washer. Here, this is plastic, black color. Rubber, but very poor condition. And they cover this one with some kind of tape and paint. So, nobody understands this one. But by the time it is already wasted and no good condition. You see, they cover with some paint. What was the name? Bent tape. Also, this is one of the watertight door rubber packing. Already cracks. Very, very old. Has to be reversed, this one. Or. Also, this crack is very deep until the other side. So, has to be renewed actually. Okay. Same. Şimdi what I recommend you. I learned this one from one of the, what was the name, class surveyor. Okay, so it is not a rule, but he told me it is just an advice. Okay, this ventilation flaps. Okay, he told me this inside, maybe this color is not correct, I change, maybe this is better, and it is just a recommendation. This inside just paint with the sign over it. Okay, so during any case of fire, okay, so even if this is forgotten to close, so if anybody see here is signal red, so he will remember this is a ventilation flap, so it has to be closed. Okay, this is important. So yes, yeah, I like this idea, so that is why I take photo inside. I always paint with the signal red. Also, these rubber packings are very poor condition. You see, have paint, also too much scratch on the surface. Arkadaşlar, scratch dedim yara, böyle çizik yani şey var. Tamam. This is the cargo hold, hatch cover, hydraulic motor. Well, I think there is some leakage here, that is why I indicate. Also, you know, we have one pump, two pumps. This is pump number two. This pump number two, when run, some voice coming. When it start to turn, rotate inside, something touching metal to metal, some voice were coming. That is why I take photo. Also, you have to listen to voices of the equipment also. Okay. This is same. This padlock will be cut. It is already garbage. What is this? I don't know. Maybe this ISPS padlock, pedi here broken or missing something. You see here, this is a vertical ladder of the grab platform. Here some crack, you see, on the vertical ladder. You see here, already have crack, dangerous. DBT, starboard, ballast water tank. Maybe this blind top cannot open, that is why I take photo. You see, this is another electric box, no marking about the voltage or Cannot close this one. Already hinges, already poor condition, very poor condition. You see, totally open. Also cables here are open. This is dangerous, my friend. Yani, no good. You see, this is DBT port side, but the sounding pipe, they put, you know, the hydraulic drum, small tops. There is no, what was the name? Blind top here, missing. So they just take from one of the drum of used hydraulic oil and then they put here. This is not good. Yeah, this is just a poor quality metal. This one no good. Yani, you cannot make like this. This is gangway. You see the wheel hinge already wasted. It is drop. No good. So as a chief officer, when you look, you have to look as quick as possible everywhere. You prepare a report. You see, this is the gracing nipples missing. Yani, I think there is some problem because when the cargo hold hatch cover in parking position, you have to rotate these wheels by hand. If it is touching the way and not turning, it indicates there is some problem with the landing pads. You see, this is pilot access aluminium ladder. You see, here is the stopper of the foundation, but ladder here. So what does it mean? Pardon, I change this one like this. You see, normally has to be some wooden or some rubber here. This is wasted already, have damaged, has to be renewed. Also, these stopper pieces of the ladder, correct, has to be same level. Yani it has to come until that level. Why? This is fall down too much. You know, yani this is not same level, it has to be that level. So there is some problem with the ladder, very big problem. So we will see what is the problem. You see, there is no rubber or what's the name? Wooden here, nothing remain, only metal remain here. Yani. Also this piece has to be same level, yani has to be shift like this. It indicates very big problem. What is the problem? I will show you. Yo, you see, this is the pilot access light also. Also, you see, yani this is fall down. You see the angle coming like this. And this, normally this one has to be upright like this. And this is fall down here. It just fall down. Have an angle. So here have some problem. Inside wasted. So has to be repaired or renewed. Yani. You see the stopper hook is missing. Yani. You see this is also down. Not the same level with the stopper. So this is the problem. You see here. The foundation is already... Here some bend, also cracks. This has to be. Yani this one has to be same level like this, but here already some bend. You see here. Also some cracks here. So that is why all the leather fall down bodily. Also it is damaging the upper platform. You know, there is some hinges, also leather going like this, correct? And then here the lower platform. So also it is damaging the hinges because it is bent down. You know, and this is not good. This is dangerous. If some pilot comes, somebody, if it's fall down, very very big problem. Or during crew preparing the ladder, you see, have some angle, very big angle here. It has to be same level. Yeah, this is the ladder portable. Railings, but this hinge is already wasted. You see it. It is like this. And also in the down, you cannot put the locking pins. You see it is separated, have some angle. So the hinge is wasted, has to be repaired. you see here, big problem. What is this? Ha, this is the roller guides. What I told you. Pardon. You see roller guides of the wires already worn. Also inside pin touching the pin. Yes. You see this is the shoe foundation here. Have crack, also have some bend to one side. Not safe this, you see. This is not, this is, maybe şöyle yapayım. This is the roller guide of the wire, you see. Already worn. Also have some crack in the aluminium leather. What is this? Ha, you see here. Also foundation have some problem. You see this foundation coming like this and then have some angle. You see here. This is not upright. You see have some angle here. Yani I just draw extremely. It is coming like this and then going like this. Have some angle. It has to be upright. You see here is gap between the leather and the stopper. This is also yeah too much thing in that vessel. Has to be repaired. Too much. And they are big problems. You see it is already separate. It is banded. Banded one side. This one come to like this. Like this. It is not upright like this. Correct. Yani. No good. Also this is the wire of the leather. You see what is the problem here. So what I recommend you in the grubs. In the leathers. Also in the free fall lifeboat David. The free ends, okay, like this. You see the wire coming here and then go inside and then coming here. They just put here just very little wire. This is not correct, my friend. How it should be? Normally, here is a sheaf wire coming like this and come down. And then go here and then make an eye and put here wire clip. This is the correct method. And also you see here in the down. They directly kink the wire like this. This is not good also. So what I recommend here. Fitter fabricate some metal or Boson fabricate some wooden. Maybe I change the color. Which color? I use this one. So just put here some half round. Okay. So when you take the wire. Make a round around here and then go and then make like this. So you don't break the wire directly. Okay, yani go here directly break from the stopper and directly break again. Yani this is not good for the wires. Just soft turn is better. So you just put some işte half round pieces so the wire turn softly, not directly. Okay. Yes. Have some crack I think here. That is why I take photo. You see, yes, this is the roller guide. Already worn too much. Also, reducing the lifetime of the wire of the aluminium leather. This is the sheaf. Very very rusty, very poor condition. Has to be renewed actually, not safe. You see another. And this is the main shaft of the pilot access aluminium leather. You see this one. Yes, we continue. Here you see the shaft. Little move, also very big gap here. So it indicates no gracing properly. Also this sheave is not turning, my friend. How we understand? It is very rusty already. Also, there is no wire print here. You see the oily grease prints. There is nothing. So, it is not turning. Also, sewing the wire. Yani, this is not good also. You see, this is another roller guide already worn. This is another pin. of the door railing. You see. Already collapsed. Yani. The stopper. You know, the stopper go inside and then coming to hook here like this. And then here some butterfly. This is missing. Yani. Pardon. Also have some bent on the collapsible railing of the aluminium ladder. This is the side down roller cylinder is damaged. Also you see this is lower platform pin is missing. So what is this? When we lower the ladder, pardon. Şöyle yapalım. Maybe I draw like this much more better. Upper platform, we lower the ladder and then we adjust the, pardon. We adjust the angle, okay. Yani it is, if it is like this, we can adjust the angle. So we put the pin here to adjust the angle. This is missing. How will you adjust when you lower the accommodation ladder? Yani. Also the shaft, very big gap, very rusty. You see here. And no good. You see already worn here. Very big. Yani this is the original size, but it's worn too much because of the rust. Yani there is no good gracing. This is dangerous. One day it will fall also. You see here. Also some shift. I can put my finger inside. So this is the gracing nipple. This is a button type gracing nipple. And this is not working. Yes, this is the pilot access point you see here. Yeah, I always, this is my favorite. I make one video only about this one. You see here, yeah, there were some grays come to my camera. It is not very clear, but here some wastage. Okay, so it has to be renewed. Also the pin, and not good condition. This is overflow. Overflow of the fuel oil tanks inside. Rusty. Has to be painted and clean. Okay. This is landing pads. You see here. In the down extreme corrosion here. So very big gap here. You see here have some curve. Have some curve because of the rust on the down. This landing pad has to be removed here. There is chipping, painting again, and with this shim plates has to be readjusted again. This is another sounding. You see they put oil drum tap like this. This is one of the wheel of the hatch cover. I don't know why I take photo. Yeah, these are very old actually. I don't remember everything, but what I see I tell. And this is just a, when you go on board, you just make a general inspection as a chief mate, as quick as possible. Yani, preferably in the first week. And until 1 month, you try to complete. Okay. Maximum 1 month. Yeah, it depends on you. I think some problem here in the bearing. That is why. This is another, yes. The fixing point have some deformation. Yeah, this is one of the cross tech. I think mistake video. This is one bobby hatch. You see the rubber packing. Over compressed too much. Also, the rubber is not good condition. Have several cracks. You see. This is another ventilation flap. Very, very poor condition rubber. My friend, I want to speak something. If when you join on board, okay, as a chief officer, you make inspection. But yani if you see only işte just little Defect. Okay, yani it indicates anyway somebody don't made his job. But if you see several problems, okay, yani not only one. Until here we see several problems and they are very important things. Okay, so who has to be blamed, my friend? This is a management problem. Okay. It indicates management problem. This is very very important. Okay. And then just a moment. Here I want to tell about something. Okay, I told this is pardon. This is a management problem. Okay. Because we see several major defects. Yani this is a major defect. Okay, normally. And not only one, everywhere is crying on board. Yani we have several big problems. So, it is a management problem, but what is the root cause? Root cause of this. Yani what is the problem here? For example, plant maintenance not included in PMS. 99% probably it is included. So what is the root cause? My friend, the root cause is minimum safe manning. Şimdi normally you know when they build the vessel in the shipyard, işte who will buy that vessel go to shipyard and they prepare PMS. Okay, just suitable for the vessel type. And for example, işte captain, chief officer, second officer, third officer, going like this. İşte chief engineer, second engineer, third engineer, going like this. Okay, so everybody have some duties and responsibilities, correct? For example, işte bosun here, fitter here. Okay, so for example, bosun. What is the duties and responsibilities? Okay, işte. Here are several items. So, for example, here repairing ventilation flaps, rubber packings. With how many person? How many person? How many days? Okay. Has to be calculated. Okay. So, for example, for the bosun, for each item, his duties and responsibility we calculate. Yani with how many person, how many days? And then for third officer, second officer, işte chief engineer. Everybody has to be calculated. And then in the final total, how many hours? How many hours need for complete to PMS of that vessel? And then also in the light of MLC 2006. Work rest hours, how many person I need has to be calculated. Okay, so where we find this one? We find here. Resolution A104727. Principles of minimum safe manning. A company how to calculate minimum manning. Because that vessel is not only making maintenance, also making trade, some cargo operations, maneuver, something, straight passages, something. So, your manning has to be comply with at any time, to make safe maneuver, safe navigation, işte has to be carry out the planet maintenance system. Everything right in here, my friend. Okay. So, normally, minimum safe manning, a ship-specific thing, and in your PMS, total hours need to complete your PMS with how many person has to be calculated, and then you prepare a letter, an example letter here. Tamam. Here. Where is it? Yes. Example letter, you give your class and then class check and then approve. Okay, so that is why this indicates management problem, because everybody working on board. Yeah, I am not blaming anybody, because when you go on board, everybody working too much, but still cannot make the necessary maintenance. Why? Because this maintenance beyond ship's crew capacity. Okay, yani if you need to follow MRC work rest hours, you cannot complete all the jobs. That is why this is a management problem, my friend. Okay, so no need to blame yourself. Yani you just make your report and then give to company. That is all. Okay, we just make a priority list and then we start from somewhere. Also together with the PMS. But what I see, okay, is the major root cause is there is some problem with the minimum safe manning, because today on board the manning of the vessels, okay, not enough. Just simply not enough. Not enough to complete PMS. Very, very simple. Okay. Yeah. This is very, very important. Also, don't forget what in my ISM reviews. Okay. Reviews. I always recommend management meeting. Meeting. What is management meeting? Captain, chief engineer, chief officer, second engineer. Once a week or at least 15 days. Yani twice a month. İşte quarterly, whatever you say. Okay, yani. So four times a month or two times a month. Make a meeting this for management rank on board, a meeting about the general, işte voyage planning, ISPS planning, for example, if you will sail to some piracy area, something, or any major maintenance needs, something plan. This is very, very important. So when I go any company, I at first look any management meeting in the ISM system. If there is no management meeting, this is the result. Okay, don't forget. So one problem, the root cause is minimum manning, minimum safe manning as per the regulation. Okay. This is rule, my friend. Don't forget. This is rule. Also, I show you, because this is in the my graduate degree, I choose Siemens fatigue. Okay, my thesis related with Siemens fatigue. Also, there is a book in the IMO about this one, a guidance. But also, at least this guidelines on the fatigue, işte resolution, circular 1598, January 19 is enough. He writes several things here, okay, about the Siemens fatigue. Also, this indicates this one. Principle safe manning. This is the major problem. The root cause. Because everybody working on board non-stop. Everybody. I made my thesis. I saw several data, you know. Yani scientifically, I find several things about the how bad conditions, how hard conditions people working on board, but still cannot complete the planned maintenance. Because if you follow the work rest hours, impossible. Less people working on board. Okay, maybe one person working instead of two person capacity. Maybe two and a half person, three person. It depends on the rank. Yani that is the main result, my friend. Okay, you see, yani this is not only one, two, three thing. It is several things. And all of them very, very important. If it is not included in your PMS, this is another problem. But if included, but still cannot complete, it indicates management problem. Sorry, but this is the result. Okay, we continue with the next video. Okay, thank you very much for watching.